Srimati Shanta Chhetri.
Thank you, sir, for allowing me to speak. Sir, my submission is directed to the Government of India, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. Sir, I am pleased to bring to the notice of this August House that the great inconvenience and difficulties being faced by the public in general with repeated deadlines of linking Aadhaar card with mobile phone numbers. Sir, the Supreme Court has already stated that all Indians enjoy a fundamental right to privacy, a right that is protected under Articles 21 of the Constitution. Sir, the landmark judgment of Kesavananda Bharati states the basic structure of the Constitution cannot be altered or destroyed by any of the Constitutional Amendment Act passed by the legislation. Sir, not only so the Honorable Supreme Court bench, headed by the Chief Justice of India, clarified that it had not ordered mandatory linkage of mobile phone numbers with Aadhaar, and the said government misinterpreted it. My question to the Honorable Minister, to you, sir, is what the explanation does it have for this misinterpretation of Honorable Supreme Court, which led to the unending inconvenience to the public? Whether the government is still going to push on with Aadhaar mobile linking deadline, and what is the government stand on fundamental rights to privacy under Article 21, as the basic structure of the Constitution cannot be touched. After all, the government has taken an oath to protect and defend the Constitution, not to alter it. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.